Got a full 120 by 60. Inside the frame on either side, we have between 4 and 6 inches of space that we'll fill with black resin. All the little cracks and crevices will get black resin as well. This wood is just beautiful. Down here, the river goes out and around your end. So we have a little space down here. And here, that's all be black resin. Texture on this wood is just ridiculous.
So I think that's our best shot. I'd like to hear your thoughts.